Philidor defense, Han Ham, Lion variation, 5.bc4b7 6.0007.re1c68.a4a5. Balanced, neither player ever had an advantage. That game was pretty competitive. Black played better than white in the opening. Opening with the queen's pawn controls the center and usually leads to a more positional development of the pieces. D6 defends the e5 square and allows the light squared bishop to develop. e4 takes full control of the center, and allows the light squared bishop and queen to develop. This creates a threat to win a pawn. And c3 defends the e4 pawn. This strikes at the center, countering the opponent's ability to grab space. This threatens to win a pawn. It is good. Nbd7 develops the knight toward the center and supports the knight on f6 and the pawn on e5. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling to the same side of the board as the opponent avoids some of the attacking associated with opposite side castling. Master games. It is the last book move. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. That's fine. It is good. This defends a vulnerable pawn by pinning one of its attackers. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to develop a bishop off its starting square. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This strikes at the center with a pawn, fighting for space. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to kick a bishop. It is an inaccuracy. Balanced, neither player ever had an advantage. That game was pretty competitive. Black played better than white in the opening.